Welcome back another video. Today in this video I'll talking about Prince Emmanuel of Belgium complete biography and lifestyle in details. Presenting Prince Emmanuel of Belgium lifestyle and more info. So let's know in details about biography. Prince Emmanuel of Belgium. His full real name is Emmanuel Leopold Guillaume François Marie. Prince Emmanuel date of birth is 4 of October 2005, and his birthplace Anderlecht, Brussels, Belgium. Prince Emmanuel currently 16 years old as of 2021. He has a light brown hair color with a blue eyes. Prince Emmanuel is a Belgian by his nationality. He is a member of the Belgian royal family by his occupation. Religion Christian. Prince Emmanuel of Belgium is the younger son of third child of King Philip and Queen Mathilde of Belgium. He is currently third in the line to the throne of Belgium after his elder sister, Prince Elizabeth, and brother, Prince Gabriel. Emmanuel's full title and style is His Royal Highness Prince Emmanuel of Belgium. Now talk about education. In September 2012, it was announced that Prince Emmanuel was leaving St. John Bersen College in Brussels. The school has siblings also attend to enroll at the Eureka Special School in Castlelo. Since the summer of 2020, Prince Emmanuel has been studying at the International School of Brussels, obtaining an International Baccalaureate. Now talk about family. His father's name is King Philip of Belgium, and his mother's name Queen Mathilde of Belgium. Now talk about siblings. Prince Emmanuel has a 2 sisters and 1 brother. Sister Princess Elizabeth, Duchess of Brabant. Sister Princess Eleanor of Belgium. Brother Prince Gabriel of Belgium. Now talk about unknown facts. Prince Emmanuel of Belgium is the younger son of the third child of King Philip and Queen Mathilde of Belgium. He is currently third in the line to the throne of Belgium. Emmanuel likes to practice cycling, swimming, skiing, and sailing. He also plays the flute and saxophone. He speaks French, Dutch, and English. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates.